Why did Mario cross the road? I don't know. Why did Mario cross the road? To get to 168 Noodle so he could order a number 4 honey chicken noodle. Bloody marvellous.
Hello, hello. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Hi, Pi. I hope you've had a bloody marvellous day. I certainly have. Yesterday I was feeding the chooks. Today it was the cats. Well, I was feeding both of them on both days, but today I took a photo of me feeding the cats. Bloody marvellous. Great morning at home, recording a video and catching up on a little bit of administrative work. Before around about 11, I headed on into campus for a 12 o'clock meeting and an afternoon practical out in the elements. As you can see, the journey in was not particularly conducive or sort of indicative that an afternoon outside was going to be pleasant or even on. As it was, the majority of the students I had completed their outdoor work and were working on their reports and field work, field reductions. And there was only one group to go outside, and we mutually decided that that was not the way to go with that. And so it was. I spent the afternoon inside, mostly helping one group get together, do their field reduction and make a start on their report. So that was good. I came home and checked on the chickens. I was awoken at 2 o'clock in the morning by a very distraught chicken. And I went outside to check it out. I couldn't find anything wrong, but I couldn't settle her down. So eventually I retreated and the noise abated. I got up in the morning and both chickens were still there. So that was good. And they were still there after work. I rang my lovely wife and she suggested that I sort of lock them in their cage tonight, which I've done. And all pretty good. So I need to maybe check them out again in the morning, see how they're going. And then came inside and sorted out all my social media and what have you. And I've still got one more plan to render for tomorrow's classes, and hopefully I'll pick that up in the morning. So yep. Bloody marvellous. So, 2,000 steps, 4 hours teaching, 8 hours of admin, and the battery's still flat on the scales. In which country, whose currency is the krona, is the Riksdag? Put your answer in the comments below the video, please. Quite coincidentally, in my live before the posted this question, Moz and I had been talking about tripe. It's a bit of a change from the usual tripe that we talk. And so it was that Moz answered the question correctly in cooking the small intestines of domestic animals, most commonly pigs. We get chitlins. And so Moz wins another place on the Hall of Fame today. Bloody marvellous. Feel legit.
This has been a Maurieo presentation, recorded live in our studio at Ngarawahia, Aotearoa, New Zealand, the land of the long white cloud, place where Kiwis live, in a paradise we like to call God's own country.